Ladies and gentlemen, while judging is progress. Ladies and gentlemen, the official opening of the 36th National Daring Event will be dealt with after the intermediate Holstein champion has been judged. Following this class, we move immediately to the intermediate Holstein champion, and then we have the official opening by Mr. Sean Kelly, MEP. This is actually a second calf in second place. She's calved a second calf under 3 years old. What a hugely profitable cow that is, with a phenomenally good udder. She takes the best udder in this class quite comfortably. And those are the kind of cows that keep us in business. And it's the height and width, the bloat, the refinement, the sheer quality that completely overpowers this powerful black heifer in third place. But two super young cows to stand first and second.